Hello, I am back with the Hydra Splatling. Again, not one of my best weapon types. I'm not really good with the Splatling guns. So, this probably won't go well. The only thing I do like about these, really, is... Holy shit, we have a level... Oh my god. Our team is fucked. Based on levels. But yeah. The redeeming quality about the Splatling guns is that they have really good range. So if we have Urchin Underpass, that'd probably work best for this. Knowing my luck, we'll get Mahi Mahi, which I can actually see it working pretty well in Mahi Mahi, actually, now that I think about it. Either way. Urchin Underpass, okay. Probably the best one out of them for the Splatling gun. Okay. I was gonna get this area. Come on, bro. It's a prime area right here. Takes to obtain you. So I'll echolocate you, bitches. Whoa! Well done, well done. Wow, someone needs to clean up the base and it's not gonna be me. Because I can't really do cleanup crew with this thing. This is more of a not cleanup crew type weapon. Hey, die in a hole, bastard. Oh, you little fuckface. Okay, I just respawned, guys. How about letting me get some goddamn points? That'd be pretty nice of you. Aren't you guys supposed to be team nice anyway? I mean, the fuck? Little pussies. Oh, I thought he got me. Oops. Oh well. Nothing I can do about that. These bastards obviously know their shit. Oh, whatever. In the end, so long as I make money and get points, I don't really care. I was top of my team, that's pretty sad, I sucked. Of course I had a weapon that I'm not really a fan of, but... Whatever. Well, that'll help me out. Not really sure what that does, but okay. I'm sure it does something good. Alright, well that'll be it for that one, and I'll see you next time.